Don't worry. This is Jesus.
Heyo!
Who is the Son of God and the Savior of the world. Jesus did many amazing things. He taught everyone about God's love, healed people from their sickness, and even calmed storms. One day, Jesus was speaking to thousands of people.
Jesus!
When someone asked him about money, he told them a story and tried to explain to the people that our treasure is not on earth, but in heaven. Then he turned to one of his disciples and said, "That is why I tell you not to worry about everyday life, whether you have enough food to eat or enough clothes to wear, for life is more than food, and your body more than clothing."
Yes.
Look at the ravens. They don't plant or harvest or store food in barns, because God feeds them, and you are far more valuable to God than any birds.
Yeah, I think so.
Do you think that by worrying about anything, you can add a single moment to your life? And if worry can't do a little thing like that, what's the use of worrying over bigger things?
Yeah, good point.
Look at all the lilies and how they grow. They don't work or make their clothing. Yet Solomon, the great king of Israel, in all his glory, was not dressed as beautifully as they are. And if God cares so wonderfully for flowers that are here today and thrown away tomorrow, he will certainly care for you. And don't worry about what to eat or what to drink.
Okay.
Many people worry about these things, but God already knows what you need. Seek the kingdom of God above all else, and he will give you everything you need. So don't be afraid, for it makes God happy to take care of you and give you his kingdom. So share what you have with others and give to those who need.
There you go.
Thank you.
Sure, anytime.
Then you'll be storing up treasure in heaven. And when your treasure is in heaven, it's gonna be safe. No thief can steal it.
Whatever.
And no bug can destroy it.
Man, whatever.
Wherever your treasure is, there your heart will be also.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ. I'm happy to mention that I grew up in a good Catholic family. Both my parents were very religious, and they've both been members of different religious organizations. That's how my siblings and I started our Christian formation. However, like all families, we are far from perfect. My mom was much of a worrier. She worried so much about almost everything. Well, who wouldn't, with six mouths to feed? Yes, we're six siblings and only dependent on the measly salary of my dad, who at that time was just an ordinary government employee. Unlike these present times when it's nice to work in the government, during my dad's time, people preferred to work in private companies where the pay is better. On the other hand, my dad was the opposite. He seldom worries. He always assures my mom, "Don't worry, God will provide." Come to think of it, it is true. Without us noticing it, we all breezed through those difficult times. We never begged, but we got through. All of us completed our education. We never ran out of food, and we had a roof over our head, even though, as my father termed it, we were perpetual renters. From that time on till to date, I've tried to follow in my dad's footsteps. I'm still trying, though. I'd say I'm in between the traits of my dad and my mom. Trusting, but also worrying. With that, I invite you to pray with me. Lord of perfect wisdom, I trust in you, but I also fail to trust enough. When the burdens and worries in life weigh me down, please help me to surrender those concerns over to you. Jesus, I trust in you. Amen. Good morning, everybody. Again, keep safe and God bless.